What is your response to those who say nominating a socialist would re-elect Donald Trump?
Well, I think...